हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर निवेदिता जोशी, वर्किंग एज अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट इन डेक्कन मेडिकल हॉस्पिटल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मेन टॉपिक, दैट इज लो बैक पेन, नेक पेन एंड कंडीशंस रिलेटेड टू द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. सो इन जनरल वी आर गोइंग थ्रू अ जनरल एनाटॉमी ऑफ स्पाइन, विच इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ 33 बोन्स. मेन पार्ट इज इट इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ सर्वाइकल कॉलम, देन थोरासिक, लंबर, देन सैक्रम एंड पॉकेट्स. सो इन स्पाइन बेसिकली इट इज कॉल्ड एज वर्टिब्रल कॉलम, स्पाइनल कॉलम और बैकबोन. सो इन लो बैक पेन एंड नेक पेन देर आर मेन कॉजेस ऑफ दिस पेन. इन अक्यूट लो बैक पेन और इन अक्यूट नेक पेन देर आर मेन कॉजेस लाइक अ सडन मूवमेंट, सडन ट्विस्टिंग, हैवी वेट लिफ्टिंग, सडन लिफ्टिंग ऑफ एनी ऑब्जेक्ट. So it causes a sprain or strain. So in sprain basically there is a overstretching of a muscle around the spinal column, and in sprain there is a overstretching of ligament around the spinal column. So this is the main causes of acute pain. In chronic pain, if you sit in one position for a longer time, so it creates a poor posture. So poor posture is a main cause of chronic low back pain or chronic neck pain. So in chronic pain there are also many causes of low back pain or neck pain. Main causes like osteoarthritis of spine, that is a degeneration of spinal column. Then disc herniation, it is also a main cause of chronic low back pain. In osteoarthritic spine there is a degeneration of vertebrae, or it leads to a degeneration of disc ultimately. So in degeneration of disc there is a herniation of disc. So disc protrudes from the normal position, so it damages the nervous system also. Basically our spine gives a structural support and nervous system support also to the human body. So there are some nerves which emerges from the disc or the spine. So if this disc comes out of the normal position or it protrudes from the normal position, it compresses the nerve around it. So it compresses the nerves, so it starts paining in our upper extremity also, in lower extremity also. So there is a radiating pain also in neck condition and also in back condition. So these are the very common causes of low back pain, neck pain, and these are the very most common conditions in spinal column. So if you are suffering from this all conditions, don't ignore these symptoms. Please visit a doctor and please visit a physiotherapist.